Florida U.S. District Judge Kathryn Mizelle was nominated to the bench nearly 2 years ago.
They've witnessed my abilities, my work product.
Defending her record then in front of the U.S. Senate, which would vote to confirm her, despite the American Bar Association calling Mizelle unqualified, 7 years shy of the preferred years of experience.
This raises an interesting question here regarding the fitness and qualifications for somebody.
Despite that, political science professor David Schultz says some politicians now simply care less about such an endorsement for a judge, many of whom, he says, make significant policy decisions nowadays, like Mizelle, who on Monday overturned the CDC-recommended public transportation mask mandate after two people filed a lawsuit against the Biden administration last summer.
Technically, it should have only affected a couple of people, and perhaps only in Florida, but she took the unusual step of issuing this universal injunction.
What is a universal injunction?
A universal injunction would be an injunction that applies to all similarly situated parties across the entire country.
In other words, the ruling is used when there's nationwide concern, but one can't single out a particular person.
How simply can one person have so much power?
That is actually an incredibly good question. What's happening is that issues that should be addressed by Congress and the president are now by default going to judges to resolve. They're supposed to be making disinterested decisions based upon the facts. And so this case raises much broader questions than just about a mask mandate.
And again, Schultz says there's precedent by both Republican and Democratic appointed judges who in recent memory have used these universal injunctions to rule on certain policies regarding, say, the border wall as well as climate change. As for the Biden administration, it can appeal the judge's decision in this case, which would then go before three more judges, and depending on how they rule, could quite possibly go all the way up to the Supreme Court. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Judge.